Barnes on the left side. Oh dear, in the end it's not a very good ball, but was made one by a poor defensive work, and the equaliser comes, and it's that man ball again. And Gascoigne turns to the bench in triumph. Barnes was able to make use of some really poor defending, it has to be said, but it was a good cross, and Stevie Ball saves England's face as we reach the last seconds of the match. Stevie Ball's fourth